Here he comes. Here he comes. There he is. There he is. Got him. Boy, I pulled this guy up off the bottom. What's great about these Lindy darters is a lot of these fish, because of the rattles, just come flying in. So you always got to be ready. This feels like a good one. Yep, that is a real good one. A lot of these fish, like I was saying, just come ripping in. So you just got to be ready, because when they come in, they're going to just grab it. It's not like a spoon where you jiggle it. Now, every now and then when the bite's a little bit off, you'll have to do that, and I'll actually sit and jiggle it a little, play with it, activate the rattles. And what the neat thing is those rattles will bring fish in from all over. Boy, this guy, he's all worked up. But the other thing is you can reactivate a bite. And what I'm talking about is this. This morning, we whacked them pretty good when we pulled in here. We've been just catching them one after another. But then the bite got a little bit quiet. I drop down a Lindy darter and I start working that, and it reactivates those fish, gets them going again. And as soon as you get one to move, a lot of times you can get the whole school to move again. So it extends bite windows, it reactivates fish. But let me tell you one more really neat thing. I'm drilling less holes than I've ever had to drill, and here's why. The rattles are bringing fish from a distance. And I don't know about you, but I really don't want to have to drill 50 holes if I can drill 20. You know how many I've drilled today? 4. And that's what we're getting.
The Lindy darter's multiple rattle chambers create a deep-pitched rattle and vibration that attracts predator fish from a distance and triggers instinctual bites. The Lindy darter is available in 4 sizes, ranging from 1 1/3 to 2 3/4 inches, making it the perfect bait for crappie, perch, bass, walleye, sauger, pike, and lake trout.
There he is. Got him. You know, this fish here, he came in for the darting action, just like I was saying. Right when he came in, I told you, I thought I was gonna get bit. I wiggled it, I jiggled it, I slowed down, and that, oh yeah, look at him. That one right there, that's a dynamite dinner fish. That fish right there came in basically because I've extended my reach. And when I say that, what I mean is I'm jigging that darter and it's flying out to the sides. And what it's doing is it's mimicking a fleeing minnow. And that's a trigger for these walleyes because they're used to chasing minnows that are running for their lives. So this thing looks exactly what they're used to looking at. Then the other thing it has is when it swims down, it's got this realistic swimming motion. It darts to the side, but then it swims down like a real minnow. And that's the trigger, because most often fish are gonna hit at that point where it's on the way down or it's hit the top and then just turning to go down. And the darter gives you that. And then he can also do exactly what I did to get him to bite. When it came time, he was on the graph and I just stopped. Then I wiggled it and I jiggled it and I made that bait go like this down there. And what that does is looks just like a wounded bait fish just flopping around in his last gasp. And in comes this guy, thinks he's gonna have him for dinner. I'm having him for dinner.
The Lindy darter comes in 15 holographic finishes designed to emulate real bait fish by focusing on both their primary colors and the often overlooked secondary color hues as well. For the lowest light conditions, there are also 2 special glow colors designed to light up the depths. To seal the deal, the Lindy darter employs the most realistic swimming action ever deployed in a vertical hard bait. When sharply snapped, the Lindy darter shoots to the side like a fleeing minnow and then does a lifelike quarter turn and swims back down, triggering vicious strikes. As game fish approach to investigate, the Lindy darter can also be wiggled and jiggled, engaging the rattles and creating the flash and vibration of a wounded minnow.
There he is. There he is. Got him. Ooh, this is a big fish. This is a real big fish. This one, man, he came flying in and I stopped and just jiggled that darter. And you know what? He just grabbed it. He just globbed onto this thing and he was just hanging on it. This fish has a lot of weight. This is a big fish. Look at that fish. Ooh. Wow, what a walleye. You know, you combine rattles, realistic holographic finishes, and a swimming action that looks like the real thing, and you've got the Lindy darter. Results just keep coming up through the hole.